Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to find duplicates in Google Sheets. It's a simple formula you can use to look through a long list and save time to help find unique characters in your list. So for example, I have a spreadsheet here and a list of cities and states that I'm using, and I want to find out all the unique city and states available. So I'm just going to click in a column over here and use a formula called unique. You'll hit equals unique, and you can see that Google Sheets recognizes I'm trying to find unique rows in the provided source range. Then you'll hit on your keyboard, open parentheses, and you'll select what you want it to look through. We'll start with this first column A, and then we'll close parentheses, and you'll see the values returned show all the unique values in column A. Now say I wanted to look through both column A and B at the same time. I'll do the same formula, equals unique, open parentheses, and then I'll select both A and B. I'll close the parentheses, and these options are returned as my unique values. So if I were to move this data over, because this is all I want to keep, just the unique values, you might run into some problems. So when I go in this cell, you'll see that up here it still appears as a function, because this is the cell where I typed in the unique function. Now if I want to just paste the values only, all I have to do is go to Edit, Paste, and then do select Paste Values Only. And so now when I click this cell, you don't see the formula there anymore. So that means when I move this around, it's just going to paste the values. I'm not going to carry the formula with me wherever I go. So I'll clear these two columns, and now I can just keep my unique values here. Hope you found this tip helpful. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time.